bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
We're from the Southern Tier Bicycle Club, which is across the southern border of the border just north of you. It doesn't make any sense, does it? Yes. And we've got quite a very active and pretty good-sized bike club. There's about 400 of us. I think last year we had 50 down here, and I'm not sure how many are coming this year, but I see an awful lot of Southern Tier Bicycle Club jerseys.
We're from Gouldsboro, and I'm hoping to find someplace around here that has relatively flat biking. And, you know, we've heard about the trail, but we've never come out here before.
A little bit about why everybody's here today.
Well, their father's an avid bike rider, and so we wanted to do something as a family and just get involved and be active in the summer.
Is everybody ready?
Ready!
Sound of the siren. Oh! Doesn't seem like a long way, but it could be.
Yeah, we came the other day and did this path to make sure we were actually able to do it. So yeah. We survived that day. So hopefully we will today as well.
Survive another, yeah.
Yeah.
Great team. Everybody pitched in, everybody took control of their little divisions and ran with it. We've got people who have done it for the last 2 years. We're learning each year. It's just been a great day.
I'm still Mike. I still have a bike, and my bike is out on trail. Somebody needed to borrow it today, I let them borrow it.
So this is kind of new for you. You've never done anything like this. I know you were involved.
Nothing at this scale. No, that's
it's pretty huge. You know, what do you think about the experience?
Like Gene says, we're having fun.
Thank you.
she got sugar-coated love.